This is take two, cutting or slicing the elephant yam into pieces. Let's cut it into half first. As you can see, it's actually very sticky. There's some starch in it. So what shall we do? Okay, put it in the flour. Let me show you what happens. You can see the flour sticks to it. The flour sticks to it. Okay. See? And you just have, you can either add salt to it, to the flour, or you can add sugar. Either way is okay. But I prefer it salty. So I put some salt over it, and this is how it looks, and you can just deep fry it. Okay, let's continue. Okay, wash my hand. Okay, I think I'll leave this part out first. This is all of it, and let's get the oil boiling. Okay, we shall proceed. Oh, it goes. This is how it looks. And it's ready. Okay, another round coming up, almost cooked. This is how it looks. Okay, this is the last of the batch, almost ready. And how does it looks like after being cooked? This is how it looks like. And how does it taste? Yummy. You should try it. Thanks for watching, everyone. Well, get the last of it out. That's it. It's boiled and it's cooked. Whoa. It's getting very hot here. Now the oil looks very dirty. It's no use anymore. We'll discard it. Give me a minute, I'll show it to you with the outdoor lights. This is how it looks like from the outside lights. And how does it taste? As I told you, it's very yummy. Okay. Bye everyone.